BeeDrive makes mobile photo backups super easy and convenient. This video shows you how to back up your phone's photos and videos to BeeDrive so you can keep them safe and access them whenever and wherever you want. You'll find the timestamps for each section in the video description. First, plug BeeDrive into your computer. Then, install the BeeDrive app on your computer and phone and make sure they're all on the same network. Open BeeDrive on your computer and sign in with your Synology account. Select Mobile Transfer and click Continue. A QR code will pop up for pairing your device. On your phone, open the BeeDrive app and tap Scan. Allow camera access and scan the code on your computer to pair. After pairing, you can immediately choose how you want to back up your photos. We'll demonstrate by backing up all of our photos. For iPhone users, we recommend saving your photos in a compatible format or keeping both formats for easy viewing on your computer. Tap Start Backup to begin the process. While backing up, tap Photo Backup to configure more options. For example, you can decide if you want to back up videos and how you want to deal with duplicates. Depending on your settings, once the backup is complete, BeeDrive will automatically back up new photos from your phone whenever your phone and BeeDrive are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. If you have a lot of photos to back up, you can use the focused backup feature, so BeeDrive can back up your photos without interruption. Back on your computer, click Go to Home to view the backup status. Click See Details to see the devices you've backed up. Finally, click on the file path to access your backed up photos in BeeDrive. And that's it. Now your mobile photos are accessible on BeeDrive whenever you need them. To learn more about BeeDrive, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.